next problem, number, I don't know what it's called for the dilemma. Number one of today. So take a trial. A. Then we have A, B, C. Then we take the side of A and B. Each can be by the same length. Okay? Then we take B, C. Maybe it would help if we use some intermediate triangle, промежуточный треугольник, which is easy to compare with this one and with this one. Because these two triangles, they don't have a common side or common altitude, yes? But we can find an intermediate triangle that can be compared to this and to this. Можно взять промежуточный треугольник, который легко сравнить из данного треугольника и зелененький. Вам не хочется зелененький треугольник разрезать?
Хочется, но как?
Ну как?
Сейчас.
Yeah.